Hello YouTube, this is Lord Astro here, and we're playing SimCity 2013 today. Now, this game sucks compared to the other game that I just played, City Skylines. But I decided to give it a go and see if you guys like it or not. But, what should I start on this one? Let's try that one. No. Name it City of Paradise. No. Sim. Yeah, whatever. City of Paradise it is. Okay, Paradise City. The Guns N' Roses song. This is way different than City Skylines. Nugget Plateau, enacting drone safety. Running control of transmitters. Go. The heroes and villains set is now unlocked and ready to use. You can find it in the police bay. The Roman Luck Casino is now unlocked. Okay, tell me all the DLCs I have. I have the digital deluxe version. British City set. Airships. Nissan Leaf charging station. Attraction set. How many DLCs do I have? Amusement park set. Play shop. Material building. Micromania shop. Helia store. Media Mart shop. I need support at SimCity. You now have access to the exclusive SimCity launch park. You're done? Okay, good. Out. Houses of Worship stuff. You have to tell me every single little DLC. Apparently it does. Okay, this advanced Cities of Tomorrow can be found in the City Specialization View. Click the City Specialization View button. The Cities of Tomorrow will tower higher than any others before. New mega towers allow your cities to reach unprecedented massive populations. Click the mega tower button. Mega towers provide everything. Multitudes of sins need within one massive building. Stack layers of apartments, malls, and offices in each immense tower. A megaco is the ultimate big business. This mega corporation earns you massive profits by converting your city buildings into megaco franchises. Click on the megaco button. Convert factory shops and houses across the region and your franchises to make fortune in the franchise profit. Academy. Yeah, I'm not reading all that. Okay. But I will get. Okay, it's just like The Sims. Whatever. don't really like this game. Seeing how I'm going to be playing it for the next 30 minutes. The graphics aren't bad. Not all it has going for it, though. No. Okay, we need roads. Hold on a minute. Let me get my little trusty tablet. I need the money cheat because I want unlimited money. Alt W. All the money. Stop at 20 mil. Okay, there's 20 mil, that's all I needed. Now I need a road. Oh, I do not like this building system. Oh, this building system sucks. Build it right here. Nice animation. I do like the build animation. Not approved. How do I unlock all that? Hold up. Bring out my trusty tablet again. Okay. Control shift. Reward all. Rika. Oh, that's the wrong game. Well, we're just gonna have to play all of that. Through the cheat. Okay, we got a sewer to help. Well, right. power because I'm always choosing a career. Now we need some zones. Oh, that's a little town. Oh shit, they're already building. Oh, that's bad. You're already building like crazy. Come on, okay. Quick and dry on this gun. You don't get to build sewers and everything like in City Skyway. You don't get to do that, it does that automatically. Oh man, this thing sucks. But if you look at it the other way, it makes it a lot easier to play. I don't like this building. Get rid of that. Get rid of it. Oh, look. I click and drag. I can't even click and drag. Oh, I can. Okay. Let me say that'll be. Anything yet? Not build anything yet. Okay, fine, I'll futurize my freaking nuclear reactor. Oh. We'll do that. Freaking work in the power plant. Whatever. I have workers. How do I get workers? Wait, open it. Night, I guess. We gotta wait for them to hire people. Yeah. I guess that's how this game works. Oh, this game sucks so much. City Skylines is so much better. Okay. What power? Go work at the plant. I don't know what I'm doing. The reason why this game, I don't know what they were thinking when they released it, that online only would be a good idea, because online only games do so freaking well. That was sarcasm, by the way. What does that mean, Brandon? Wait. I don't know how to do that. The hell? Where are your workers? Looks like they're Oh, you can add on to buildings? Some buildings aren't getting power, make sure the building power is moved anyway. Thanks for telling me how to get workers. Hold on, let me see something. Get workers, SimCity 2015. Shouldn't they automatically hire? they work. Okay, we can't build anything. Oh, they need water. I'm gonna have to get rid of one of you. I like how it's automatic. Garbage dump. We need a fire department. We need a clinic. Still not fucking working up. Okay, let's build more business areas. Thank you. Drop it. You already got one of those. So I gotta have like objectives. Let's upgrade the kind of horses that it will help. More resin. That sucks. That really sucks. Whoa. Give me a lot of space, do they? That's just goofy. No. Gross. Get rid of it. Residents, the nuclear plant's still not on? It's still not hiring? Okay. Why did my people go down? Fucking game, man. Does not want to cooperate. Okay, that should do it. Now I need some business. Oh, we need more business. There, now we're getting more residents. To build anything else. I can't build anything. about this game. It's just so terrible. I think I'm going to leave this video here. If you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe for more. And it's just this game with a better option available. That is City Skylines. It's way better than this game will ever be. Maybe. But as of right now, it's way better. And I suggest you go play City Skylines instead of this game. What the crap. Remember to like. Leave a like if you like the video. And subscribe for more. And I'll see you on the next video. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you on the next video. Just like they just said. Thank you, bye.